I had a guy that was brand new ride with me. I had him drive, but they had him ride with me the other day, and all my kids thought that I was quitting and going to a different bus run.
They always think that when there's something different like that.
Yeah. Now watch out for this bump up here. It's gnarly. Not as bad as it used to be, but still. This used to be two lanes on each side with the middle dividing lane, like a turn lane. And now they're bringing it down to one lane on each side, even though there's a hospital right there that needs access for ambulances and stuff. And it's just made it a lot harder on everybody because they decided we really need these medians in here to make the city look a lot better.
Well, it's also traffic calming.
Yeah. I still think it was a stupid idea.
Oh, yeah, because that way you probably don't keep turning where that's supposed to.
Yeah.
Wait until the snowstorm comes and tries to plow all this. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Ryan, my driving can't be that bad that you're throwing up.
No. I got something in my throat. How was that one?
I want to say 1930s.
Of course, up here on the left on top of the hill is your Super 8.
Oops, Super 8.
Yeah. Super Luke.
It'd be funny if I get the same thing.
Yeah. Do you remember your room number from last time? 109.
She looks like she needs a ride.
Yeah, she can get it from TTA.
She looks pregnant.
Yeah, she might be.
Smoking at the same time. Lovely.
You'll probably want to get in the left lane up here just because the right lane will end. Left is the high school that I went to and the high school that I drive out of. It's on top of the hill up there. The traffic coming off that hill every day is awful. love taking this road in a bus. At least my brake indicator works. Want to give me what I've got in it, I consider parting with it. Or if you want to do a even trade, even though I'd be losing probably about $4,000 or $5,000 at least. There's a certain Thomas that I've got on my mind.
I don't know, I might have to make sealed bids with that kind of money.
Yeah, you might have to. That probably would be your best bet there.
That would be kind of funny.
Yeah. So, I mean, you would also have proof of who actually gave the highest bid if you have it, like, over a message of some sort.
Right.
That you could screenshot or just show or whatever.
Email.
Email, yeah.
Boy, that curve is banged in all the wrong directions.
Yeah. We have an HDX that runs this run.
Not too bad, yeah.
I work with him at my other job.
Where's the engine brake on this one?
Yeah.
That's just a matter of a switch and some programming.
Yeah, the ones from the district that I bought 23 from had that.
Yeah, that one doesn't do work as crap, but so.
No.
That's like the weakest one I've ever used.
23s?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's almost no difference whatsoever. I don't know about how the 3800s were, though. They had it, too. one left up here.
Where?
Right up here. This is where we started our trip earlier today, so. Looks like he's playing on his phone or something. He was leaned over looking at something in his lap.
Oh, see, it's not a one horse cow, it's a Dollar General.
Yeah. There's one within walking distance of my apartment as well. A little bit longer of a walk than we took earlier, but. Yeah. Before we headed back up here, we filled back up for 279 down in Lewisburg. That's the cheapest I've seen it in a long, long time.
I got it for 262 at Bucky's.
Oh, that's not bad.
But I also got $1.99 for 88 gauge
of cheese. Oh, yeah, that's true.
And I got 38 miles to the gallon without the weight of money. So.
Wow.
I'll
have to look it up for my CRV, because I don't know.
As long as it's 2001 or newer, you can use it.
Yeah, mine's
2012. It's not the E85.
Yeah.
It's the 88.
Okay.
The E85
has that too, don't they, Sheets?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's on sale for $1.99 this week.
Oh.
Left or right?
Right.
Where, Sheets it is?
Yep.
So I can put that in tomorrow?
Yes.
It won't harm my car.
Nope.
It's the blue one, not the yellow.
Okay, I'll do it.
There's that sheet just down the road.